Yeah, AMS is actually picking up kind of aggressively through that little door, and Drak is gonna go for the counter sack, jumping in towards Nursey, hitting the first market. That's
oh my god!
Drak, a huge pick right there onto Nursey. Did not expect that to happen.
Yeah,
Starkey has respawned here now, but it's gonna be a 3v6. Finally getting some kills there. Whoa, the Uber saw as well for Raven to take down Nursey, and Seven managed to hold on in a situation that looked like so dire.
Raven milking his Uber. Ellie goes down, AMS goes down, Starkey is in deep. He takes down Patty. Drak trades off another frag. This is...
Oh, that's huge there, actually, for Seven, with Drak getting that kill onto Nursey.
Trapping out the other scout, Ellie and Thalash go down.
This is huge now for FreyoTech. Drak trying to stop second point by himself, but he's taken down. FreyoTech are rolling into last 5-on-2. Neither team having
Manny.
Uber, and that's going to be the round there for FreyoTech taking the first map, 2-1.
What an
Now they just need to play around Nursey, but AMS getting right on top of her.
Wow,
she's in a lot
Drak.
Of trouble. And she's going to go
down. Free State's in behind on Raven. Hits one shot, hits two, but he's missing a couple in between there. Raven finally goes down to Patty, and Free State is still alive with a full stack of health. Ellie just all by himself, and Choke just jumping away. He almost escaped.
Bomb in from Drak. Can he get Nursey down? That's huge for Drak.
Wow.
That's a silver lining. Do you see Free State back here hiding on Spire? He's hiding back there. He's actually going for the pounce. Blaze and Free State in on top of Raven. They get the kill on the enemy medic. And Blaze is going to go down. But
make a play here. Can he decloak and make it? Nursey on the staircase. He's going to decloak. Here it comes. Can he make the play for his team?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Starkey pulling it out for his team. The triple chain stab. Stabby Stabby would be proud.
I just can't even believe that that happened. The chain stab. You only see that happen in pubs. Starkey pulling it off here.
Trying to take a few frags of their own. Geo does find Rando, but EVL on the counterattack now. Right now, Garbuglio.
Wow.
Oh, what a shot. Corsa with the follow up as well. Yomps bringing down Zaka. Possibly the medic to come to Mikey. The uncloak in process. Moving forward, they seem completely oblivious to it, and he's picked up Mikey. Seven times on the cap, and he gets away scot-free, Assassin's Creed style. Also ends up dropping in the back lines here. EVL, I think, are in a much superior position to try and take this fight, and oh my goodness, the collapse. That should be illegal in about 17 states as they are absolutely destroying Jasmine T there. He actually managed to get the force out there, but Paulson here moving forward. They might be able to claim another frag as I believe that is going to be Rando trying to basically create. What was that, Badonski? Sorry! Geo, Paulson, Mikey all falling in one fell swoop. He going to be backing off. They do find two more kills onto Yomps and Rando, so this is a bit more promising. Now Geo into the back. Beautiful strike onto the back lines of Cookie Jake. They bring down the medic. We can hear the crowd cheering for Jasmine T. They want to see them break this fourth place curse. They're going to start to commit the Uber charge here. They want to try and take it slow here. Really just try and roll. Demo! Cookie Jake across the map. Snipe.
Wow.
He drops Mikey. Unbelievable.
Wow. I thought I was cool when I did that at I-55 when I dropped Nox, but I mean...
Yomps has been playing so much Spy this weekend. He had that incredible pick on Raymond earlier. He uncloaks, he's right behind him. Oh my god.
Oh my lord, Yomps!
Yomps once again gets a kill on Spy on Raymond. Drops Starkey and AMS getting the cleanup. Yomps and Rando though, and Cookie Jake with the arrow. It's only the soldiers left, AMS and Drak half HP. But somehow they're still alive. How are they alive? It's just Drak alone. He's bombing in, trying to get on Cookie Jake, but he whips both rockets. The movement for Cookie Jake, his second kill in the fight.
Trying to get on top of Cookie Jake, and they have him pinned. A forest spawn does come in here, trying to support him. Cookie Jake is in a lot of trouble. He gets popped up.
Oh,
does that hit the airship? He is somehow going to sneak out. Cookie Jake, how do you do it?
Unbelievable. That was so, so clutch from Cookie Jake, because Seven would just get aggressive across the point. Stark would get these clutch kills.
Okay, Am. Sorry. He was on the little box there, pops Cookie Jake up, and of course he hit. Uber is popped up running here. They need to find Cookie Jake. They're actually just gonna get on the point.
Yomps on the heavy, Corse trying to get on it, but Ally's doing so much damage. Ally, three kills with the pipes, just hitting everyone on point.
He is there. Garbuglio on top of the point has grabbed it. So far, Captain Thalash and Raymond are down. Corse and Yomps have gone the same, but Starkey grabs three. And he has single-handedly brought this back. Now there's a soldier on top of Cookie Jake. He's gonna go to second five.
Starkey.
Stark with the 5K on that mid.
Oh my God! Stark. Trying to get out. Ally's already on the chase. Oh my God! That pipe was so close. He's so weak.
Four.
Wow! He just gets out.
That is the closest thing I have ever seen.
Ams getting up top. Thalash on the point. They're capping it out. EVL definitely has a chance to try to defend this though. Badonski fighting Ams up top. Ams.
Oh my God! Ams gets Cookie Jake.
Cookie Jake. Oh, that can't happen for EVL. That's a disaster. EVL want to try to get aggressive and make some space for him, but it's going to be tough with the sentry gun.
Oh, there it is.
Corsa
bring it out.
Domes Drac, who's hiding top right.
Yeah, a nice little lead lobotomy there, courtesy of Corsa. has opened things up, and he's
wow!
taking an alley off of
what
that one, too.
Shot.
That opens this up. This should be EVL's round. They have a scout on the point right now. Sorry, that's purple shirt. Class on start. And now Ams is going on top of Cookie Jake. He gets the kill. AMS. Nice play.
Corsa, onto Raymond, takes him out. Oh, my God. That's two for Corsa. Could he make it three onto Thalash? And Yobs cleans him up. What a fight. Yobs is going to be able to cap that Spire.
See what they make of it right now. Ali just waiting for the call. Going to be moving in, and here it comes now. The crit screen being pushed in, but Ali gets decimated in the process. They find one kill. AMS with the follow-up. Can't get any more. The crit screen just about fading in the end, but they're playing it off so, so well. Bunny falling as well, making it the third kill. You don't want to even peek around the corners. The bomb attempt's coming in. The double soldier aggression. Nercy in a bit of trouble. Good surf around the corner. Just about to survive this. Going in for another one. AMS looking at it. Sending it straight into the air. The skill stick. Nercy just in the nick of time, finding that kill. In the meantime, however, Froyo losing all of these players on the midpoint. Hard and fast into them. They do claim two more kills of their own. AMS decided to back off before taking a few lives. Brilliant air shot. What was that? AMS, brilliant stuff. Destroying Blaze. And good stuff indeed. The side of seven, that's what you want to be seeing. But Drac, what an arrow by Raymond. Oh my goodness, just keeping him alive before he cratered there. Coming in, they realize they do not have the Ubercharge. AMS moving forward, trying to hold this high ground. He's putting in so much damage. What was that? The double kill onto Free State. Ali with the follow-up onto Bani. And oh my goodness, it is a massacre right now. As Blue Names are just filling up the kill feeds. And
now all eyes are on second point as Froyo Tech are looking to push out. They've got control of the big door and these that Uber in.
Starkey's getting on the point. He meat shots Bani. He takes him down. Two shots. First round, 4-7. A very sneaky play from Starkey, recognizing his team's Uber. And he doesn't secure the frag. Blaze goes down. Patty getting a pair and a triple right before he dies.
That was huge from Patty. Bani getting caught though.
Oh,
Ali pushing
God.
Forward with the stickies and the lash. Getting the cleanup kills as well. They've wiped Froyo Tech. Seven are in a very firm lead now here in the second match.
Patty's body shot. Starkey's just sitting
Patty! Getting two kills onto Raymond and the Lash.
And
he committed to that fight.
He's still alive.
Patty getting another kill onto AMS. That's huge. They were down 5-on-6. Patty goes in on that Uber, gets the kills. He needs another one there with the help of Free State taking down Starkey. The bomb in from Drac is not going to be effective. And Froyo Tech have wiped seven.
Lost their combo. So this is an all or nothing play coming out of Froyo Tech. Blaze and Bani trying to put capture time on fourth point, but they're not doing the capture time thing.
There's some nice rockets, but they didn't focus the point. They're coming in on the flank.
Very good on these snake water middles.
Oh my god, Raymond just, I believe he had Uber there and he just let it go. And it looks like Seven is just kind of folding. I know this is essential
for Patty to make that a one-for-one trade. Froyo Tech right back into second point once again.
Oh my god! They looked every which way except for the left side, and that's where Nercy was. Allie. I don't know if Ellie saw where his stickies were, but what a godlike.
But they're going
to
let it go away
pyro.
As they,
We saw this earlier in the tournament. It didn't work out too great when Starkey tried it. Let's see what happens when Flash is on Pyro. He's going to try reflecting. He doesn't get a single or freckle. Patty is super happy about that frag. And Mercy's positioning is just fantastic here on the top left of the battlements. Starkey coming in. He meets Nercy. Nercy with her Uber. She's going to hold on to it. Wow, Nercy had so much trust in her team, but Starkey hits the three pistol shots to take down Nercy. They're looking to tie this up here with that fantastic play from Starkey.
That is the second.
Rocket zero, it's over. They need to get on the point right now.
Froyo Tech counting down the seconds until their victory party. Looks like Seven trying to make some space on the B-plus side. There's a level one sentry there for Bani.
Bani goes down, the sentry gun gets a frag. Here comes the Uber. They need to get on the point right now. Five, four,
that's it.
Three, two, one, it's over. Froyo Tech is your champions. They come back and win it all.
Froyo Tech are victorious, winning the final best of five, 3-2 over Seven. What an incredible finish.
We are getting the Froyo Tech guys